data is a very powerful tool to use for good.
We're all trying to understand exactly how to take business frameworks and to take some of the information that's out there and merge it with the values that we have.
I am pretty interested in corporate social responsibility, so there's actually a lot of people who are using business to solve some of the world's most difficult problems.
In business, the motivations and the profit are everywhere. It's just being a little bit conscious of the how.
It is a data-driven world, but it's also really important to see behind the numbers.
Here at Olin, one of the big things we do is we take a comprehensive look at the kinds of impacts that decisions have.
What we are trying to do in the Olin Business School, in addition to simply teaching people to be rigorous in their thinking, is to invite them to step back and ask themselves what values are at play here. How is the decision that I'm wrestling with here going to affect key stakeholders?
I want to be able to see people like myself up the leadership chain, and I want to be able to know that they have the same values that I do, both in the workplace and in the classroom and in the community as well.
We have organizational values such as integrity, collaboration, and so on. We articulate clearly what the organizational values are. That disciplines everything that we are trying to do here.
The motivation from the faculty, from the students, everyone is very unified.
Why can't we make profit and also have a bottom line that also helps the community around us?